door. And the last plays Resident Evil 7 Part 9. We're chasing Lucas after that ridiculous birthday scene again.
I'm coming, Mia.
Jumping out the fucking water now. Oh no. Ow.
Zoe? Zoe,
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum. Hey! One of those is mine.
Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later! Is that enough? Get the door from me! Now you're blowing against me with my own blood!
Getting old, Jack.
Just go.
Should I just shoot there?
That was gonna be fun. Don't be scared. You're part of the family now. Easy. Ain't
Now. Every eye he had, I shot his glowing eyes.
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
Fall down, dipshit. Why are you not loaded? I loaded this fucking thing.
You turned my kill against me. You killed my wife.
Handgun ammo. Gee, fuck. Come on in, Laura.
You're part of the family now.
Nope. Okay. trying to steal this time. Not handgun ammo. Fuck's sake, he's killed anything with handgun ammo. See, handgun is shit. Oh, god damn it, not again! How's it always empty when I need it?
Fuck you!
Cheating. You just die. See, eyes on him.
Fuck you.
Come on, I need to move faster. Now I can run faster than that. Has no eyes left. I know how to guard.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house!
Fuck you, stupid cunt! Fuck. Jesus Christ. realize how long it's gonna take to put your arms up. Why is he taking 3 hits instead of 2? I wouldn't be scared if this guy could actually move like a fucking real human being. Stop looking at Khan. Sights, damn it. It's hard to hit his head.
I was gonna get fucked.
Glitching around me, you cheating bastard. Oh, fuck's sake. This is not funny. Oh, this is just fucking fast. Great, chemical fluid. What the hell am I supposed to do with fucking chemical fluid? But even handgun ammo, how's that helping me? Whoa.
Now, I've seen everything.
Ethan, this one.
Oh, God. How is this not over yet?
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Fuck off.
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Have nothing.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left.
What
the hell are we gonna do now?
That's gotta be Mia.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe.
Go!
Zoe.
Both of you, just go!
Come with us.
Come with us.
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother.
There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan? Thank you.
Well, then how else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
God, that's my hand. This.
What the fuck? What is that? Now I'm Mia again.
How? Ethan?
should have taken Zoe if I'm gonna do this much hassle.
Ethan? Ethan!
Climb, you stupid woman. Apparently she woke up with a torch as well.
What was that?
Oh. That's not weird. There's three drawers and I can only open one.
They're all dead.
What is it? Fucking hell.
What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship?
I don't know, but...
Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of this way.
Okay, so it just appears to be open now. crew register. Child. Oh dear. Well, that didn't really work, did it? At all. Oh dear. Oh, I was worried about meeting her.
Are you remembering?
What?
Nope.
What are you? Than Ethan does. Another corpse. Water.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
No, let her go that way. We're going this way. Oh great, it's a box, but I haven't got anything to actually hit it with. Thank you. I know. Oh no. Fuck off. Save point. What's two bullets gonna do? It's really awful, isn't it? Do a new save so we can go back and do the other one. And save Zoe. Peace and long life and all that. I'm not wasting bullets on boxes. Well, thank you, Giovanni. You have helped me with shit. I don't have a fucking machine gun. I wish I did. Thank you. Aw, come on. Oh, that's not good.
Watch it. Watch.
What? Why?
Why?
You need to remember.
You need to remember.
So we can be a family.
See this shit. Mia Winters. So that's the girl. I am. This is the last videotape, which means I haven't missed any, which is a bonus.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
Where are you?
Machine gun ammo, but no machine gun. Oh, now I have a knife. Why? Thank you very much for giving me a knife. Fucking now. Knife is up. I feel like I've just pretty well been here.
She's close.
LGOLAS. Took me outside again. Like whatever that is. Missing something. Ha.
She's vomiting. To reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. Alright. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Actually, anything in here worth me being here except for that. god. Okay, so we're going for the lift. And there's no save point here, which is a pain in my ass. Stay dead.
Ellen, I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
In here. fuck's sake.
No, Evie.
No.
I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie? But she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Now I'm getting mad with you, Evelyn. Ugh.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
I'm gonna beat up my life. seals. Fucking child's out of control.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie.
Trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Oh, we knew you were gonna die anyway.
Then you were right.
You were right.
I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Thank you.
We'll be together forever.
Let's find a safe point.
Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
I don't need you anymore.
Should just antagonize the fucking super powerful one. That's it for this part. We'll see you in the next part. Hopefully you enjoy it. I'll probably cut it into two smaller videos. Thanks again. Don't forget to hit the subscribe on the YouTube channel if you want to see more. Plus, say I've got FIFA 17 videos.